know that.
Oh, hello there. Oh, please, as always.
Bye, Beatrice.
Goodbye.
Is she dead?
No.
Oh, hey, this guy's back now.
We did it! We did it! We did it! Hooray!
I've scarred.
You leveled up twice. Look at
you gone.
Yeah.
My lady. Your height. I am in. Oh, whoa.
Alright, so this guy's worthless now.
Oh, sometimes I lose.
Oh, no, there we go.
Somebody died up here recently. There's a bloodstain.
Does Great Heal Excerpt heal everyone or just me?
Yeah, all this. This isn't like a two where like all the cleric spells heal everybody in an area. No, it only affects you.
Okay, I know that there's
the only
one that I have that heals in an area.
I'm not sure. I think the two special snake ladies and the archives and the prison. I don't know if those are AoE healing spells or not. And then I think if you join the Chamber of the Princess, or what is it, Guardians of the Princess Covenant or something like that, she gives you she either gives you or you can get the like,
I don't remember,
team healing thing.
Yeah, I have Soothing Sunlight, restores high HP for self and vicinity, and Bountiful Sunlight, gradual HP restoration for self and vicinity. But it that uses a crap ton of faith. I probably won't use those in this playthrough.
That's the annoying thing with the miracles, because you really have to play a lot of the covenants to get all the miracles in this playthrough. Kinda like that into.
Alright. Where to now, buddy?
I don't know. It's up to you. Got what? Nito or either go straight to Nito or we got one, two technically optional bosses and then Bed of Chaos.
Yeah, let's do it in that order. So, yeah, where's that at?
You'd have to go through the catacomb.
You can't teleport to any of those bonfires that I went to?
Nope.
That's dumb.
Nope. Yeah. That's why I probably should have told you just go ahead and mark the next bonfire in there. Even if you weren't going to go all the way. Patch is still down there. He's gone. Yeah, he's still down there. I guess he doesn't come up until after you beat Nito. I don't know who this guy is, but he's Nito.
At least I don't have to kill the freaking necromancers. Sit down at the bonfire real quick, just in case. Please move out of my way. Ooh, what'd you drop? A scimitar. Oh yeah, I can just drop down to the lower bridge now, can I?
Yeah, you don't really need to go this special.
Drop it. Sit down at this bonfire just in case. Alright, where to now?
You need to go to the pinwheel boss room.
Remember this? Wait, yeah, it's working. Who's a little bataru?
Somebody else is down here, I just saw a hallucination.
It was me! Not manly enough to make that jump. What?
Actually, whoops. This is stupid. I just noticed that.
What'd you do?
So if you're wearing the Sunlight Maggot helmet, you know there's that little light above it?
Yep. Looks like an anglerfish.
Well, yeah, well, when you cast the chameleon spell to turn into an object, the light's still there.
Well, that, I'm sure that looks super dumb.
It looks like this skull had an idea. Really? I just chose these.
Stop it. You.
Basically, what you're going to want to do is go down all the coffin ramps. So you see patches, and when you see patches, before you talk to him, I would advise you to go to the left, and there should be a ladder, which will lead to another bonfire, which is the one you warped to.
Hold on. I fell! Where am I?
Oh, I still have my ghost blade on me. There.
You not? Freaking A. Oh, keep running. Alright, so I fall down into the pinwheel boss room?
Yeah. There's like a ladder that should have opened up there. Climb up.
Yep. Okay. It's very dark here. I'm gonna put on my shiny helmet. Shortcut ahead. Okay, and where's the bonfire?
You need to go, like, down a bunch of coffins first.
What is this shortcut for?
Giant skeleton. It's just the way back that bypasses the pinwheel room. It's like a one-way trip, too.
Okay, so don't go that way, is what you're telling me.
So you'd have to go back through the bin. There is an item, like, right at the lip of it, though. Oh, I think it's like a sword.
Yeah, I remember what happened the last time you told me you thought it was just a soul drop.
Soul drop. Well, I mean, there's no enemies there, so unless you're gonna get invaded.
I don't have to worry about necromancers in here, right?
Nope.
Good. That's what I like to hear. Ow.
Just the crawling skeletons. And a couple of black knights.
These guys take some hits. Good lord.
Yep. Also, there's archer skeletons, which are like hidden throughout environments. They're fine.
Alright, going down a coffin lid. Whee! Going down coffin lid number two. Whee! Oh! Crap. Nice. He jumped off. Oh! He didn't, though. Going down coffin lid number three. Whee! Hey, there's Patches. What's up, Patches? And the bonfire is down the ladder to the left of Patches, right? Hello?
I'm sorry, what?
The bonfire is down the ladder to the left of Patches, correct? Yeah, I see it.
Yeah.
There's a dude here. Hey. Hi. He fell off. Big silly. Alright, where to now? Hey?
I'm sorry, what?
Where to now? Oh yeah, I gotta drop
well,
down there, don't I?
You can talk to Patches.
Yeah.
What? You again? You've been a stranger. If you want him as a merchant, tell him you're not a clerk, and also when he asks you to forgive him later on, forgive him. I found it first, but in any case.
So I have to go down that hole? There's nothing around the path to the right?
You don't have to. Yeah, there's stuff over to the right. Well,
isn't that
the
where
right of them,
the
that's where
chick
you need
is
to
with
go.
The?
Yeah.
Yeah, yeah.
Also, there's a path kind of opposite him, and that'll you can get the top divine ember over there, but it is in a terrible spot. Also, there's a bunch of there's other items over there, but I mean nothing horribly
This is what I do, my friend. The trinkets I'll be stripping off your corpse, that's the real treasure.
He didn't even ask me if I was a cleric. I got another skull lantern. That's where I got it the first time I played this game. Down here.
You're no hollow, are you? Thank goodness. Please be careful. There are two fierce hollows not far from here. They were once brave knights. My former escorts. Who would let such strong spirits be hollowed so? Heavens. Is there nothing? Nothing at all to be done? You're no hot pack.
Oh, these guys can heal.
the escorts.
Can't heal no more. Pow! I might have just killed them right in front of her.
It's fine. I mean, that's kind of what you're expected to do anyway. And then you talk to her and she'll give you, I think, a miracle. And then from there, she'll move to the parish.
Here, these belonged to them. You deserve them more than I.
Replenishment.
I'm certain that both thank you.
That's all that's down here, isn't there?
Yeah, I think that's just a chunk up on the one walkway over there.
Ah.
A white chunk.
Oh yeah, these guys. Hello, ladder, my old friend. Ace. Oh, I wonder if this is an illusory wall. Oh, look. It is. Now, the question is, left or go right here? Okay, that's back to the bottom. Badges.
Oh, you. Well, let's just calm down. Talk about things. I did you wrong, but I didn't mean it. These temptations, they can, well, overcome me.
You know, I don't remember what you get from killing them, please, but I don't remember it really being worth it.
You and me, we're jolly undead outcasts, aren't we?
Yeah, I don't think so either.
Oh, brilliant. A second chance. Wonderful. I had a feeling you'd understand. I did. But if I were in your shoes, who knows what I'd have done. But now we're friends again, eh? I did you wrong. I did these.
Okay, well, I'm done with that. Now, where's this ember at?
If you want the top tier divine ember, you need to go that path that you just came from through the illusory wall.
Yeah.
Just follow it around the ledge there. And there's gonna be like a giant coffin that's cracked open or something, there's a ladder into it.
Yep.
And it's in there, but well, have fun with it.
Ooh. What's down here? Is it in there with all the skeletons, I'm assuming? Devin?
Sorry, what?
Is it in there with all the skeletons, I'm assuming?
Yep.
How many skeletons are there? I see two.
I have no idea how many there are exactly. There's more than two for sure.
Oh, I died. Crap. Alright, I'm gonna try to go back because I had 6 humanity on me. I didn't realize I had that much. You know what? I could shoot them with my, I died again.
Nice.
I'm gonna get it. Just gonna... second. If only I could use that big AoE. Actually... I can I? Doing magic. Is it Chaos Storm?
Yeah, Chaos Storm would be the one that you shoot into the ground and then it rises up everywhere.
I'm gonna try that. Got it. Wow, I killed all of them but one with that, or two. Okay, see you later. Now I remember Nito being a lot easier if you have a faith weapon.
Nito's not generally, well, I mean, yeah, because you can kill his adds, and he acts like a giant necromancer and just brings him back passively.
Yeah. You got your summon sign
the,
up?
Yeah, I do. Well, wait, did you get the second bonfire?
What do you mean?
There's a bonfire in between, basically where Patches is and Nito.
Oh, so this, fog wall right here isn't the boss wall?
Are you in pitch black?
Yes.
No, that's not it. That's just a new area.
Holy crap! See you coming. Alright, little black knight stuff. White tight knight, huh? Yeah. Alright, I remember. Gotta run down to the freaking thing with the other thing and drop down. Thank you. come down the pit. It's to the right, isn't it? Or was that where an invasion is?
No, the bonfire is... You're going to want to... Let me see, I'm trying to...
I just came down the ramp into the big hole thing, and there's...
Yeah. If you see a crawling skeleton and then a scimitar giant skeleton behind them, you're in the right spot, kind of.
I'm just following a narrow pathway. I got an effigy shield.
Okay, yeah, that's not it. You're... Go down one more floor. And
oh, I see the bonfire. I can't just drop down
from
here.
Actually, yeah, you might be able to drop down on it.
Are you sure?
If you can, sure. It's not gonna kill you.
I mean, there's not, like, any pits down there I can fall in?
Any what?
Any, like, cliffs down there I could fall off of.
I'm trying to think where you are exactly.
I'm standing kind of above the bonfire.
Oh, wait. Well, yeah, I don't know if that'd be a good
idea.
I'm
not gonna risk it.
I guess I could put a message down. I'll just guide you over here.
Got it.
Or is that?
Got it.
I don't mind. Somebody put down imminent bonfire. They knew what's up.
I didn't see that, but I'm here. I can almost level up again if I want to.
More onto the breach. Yeah, he should be fine if you just go. He might aggro, but he usually falls off. Yep, there he goes.
Oh.
And then stick close to the wall. Just fall. There's an item down there.
No. Pull down the ladder, yes?
Yep. Or fall down, it's not really that long of a drop. And there's a crystal lizard inside the cave, but more importantly, you're about to get invaded.
I got a crystal lizard. Alright, how about I'll lead him up here past the cave and you backstab?
That's a stupid idea that would never. Look at that! Didn't work. He was on to me.
Paladin Leroy! Humanity acquired. To humanity. Grant and Sanctus. Grant. It's a crappy.
Grant's a faith heavy weapon that you need like 30 faith to use.
And it's butt.
And the Sanctus has an HP regen trickle.
Well, that can be handy.
Which I also think you need faith to use. I think that's fun.
Da, 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 da. It's a trap.
Ow. That's a lot more damage than I need to take. And I better top it off because these guys can mess you up.
Oh yeah. Screw this area.
Item down here.
I feel like there was an item in here that I wanted the last time I played.
There's a white slab in here.
That might be it. I fell.
That's fine. Just watch out because in the... Once you get low down there, the little baby skeleton starts spawning. Yeah, and give you toxic.
I don't think I have any, nope. Well, that's annoying.
Do I have any? I do have some. Go up high, real quick. There's a white slab in there.
Yeah, I got it.
That item. There's also an item bowl. Stalactite or stalactite down in the cave down below it?
I might have grabbed that when I fell.
Okay, well, the slab's in here.
I got the slab. Oh, in there.
Otherwise. Wait. I think I'm not making noise again. Just wearing the hat, do it?
The babies!
The baby. These guys drop humanity, oddly enough.
What guys?
Baby skill. Okay, what do I want for this?
I still have Chaos Storm. I forgot to switch it.
Well, I don't even think I need steel, really. I think I'm gonna take Clarity. Oh yeah, I can't go in first. Now, the skeletons are going to respawn, but the main thing with this fight is we have to keep him on this side or else he's going to aggro a giant skeleton, so...
Yep, I remember.
Also,
oh, I'm almost dead. I would have been pissed if I would have died there.
Oh yeah, and he's got those, I forgot he's got the little spike things that'll shoot up occasionally.
What the heck did you just kill? I didn't see anything. Oh, skeletons.
Skeleton, right?
Oh, and they poison, that's right.
They poison?
Yep.
I don't remember that.
Yep. I mean, all these skeletons poison. I've been getting poisoned by them all the time. Ow.
Yeah, when you hear the scream, he's about to do that. Ah, dang it. Alright, fine. Please stop it. Come over here. Come on. Come on. There we go. Wow, he is gonna spam this, isn't he? Ah, I dodged it! What you got to say now?
Oh, I didn't think we wanted to go over there.
I'm trying not to, but anything to get him to stop spamming that attack. Nice thing is, he also killed his skeletons back, so... Oh yeah, that's gonna be very effective against him. Oh, look out! AoE! AoE!
Crap!
Wow, I was not far enough away for that.
Whoops.
That works, sure.
I got a Lord Soul.
I forgot to put on the helmet in the ring.
Maybe I still have time. Yeah! Now I have to kill the big skeleton. Oh no, the big skeletons die when he does, don't they?
Yeah, everything dies when he does.
And there's an item in here somewhere?
Paladin Leroy's set should be in there, but if it isn't, you might need to reload the area.
I don't see it.
Actually, might take Paladin Leroy's set. I like it. Well, that is if it doesn't take a faith requirement.
Alright, gonna level up. Shannon. I leveled up to level 90.
So that is one level, I guess?
No, I think it was three.